This is Dr. Divya Jyoti, working in Partha Dental's Padmaronagar branch. Padmaronagar branch is located in second floor above Heritage Fresh, nearby to the Padmaronagar Park. Partha Dental's is one of the India's largest dental clinics and has 100 branches located in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Karnataka. Since long ago, Partha Dental's creating awareness videos in society. So I feel like privileged to be a part of this program. Today I'm here to discuss about a common problem known as dentin hypersensitivity. In common terms, it is known as sensitive teeth. Sensitive teeth are what exactly are? When we eat ice creams or hot coffee, we feel a painful sensation. Now I'll explain what exactly how the sensitive teeth will happen. So this is a common tooth structure. It is protected with a outer layer known as enamel, and outer layer of the root is known as cementum. And these two protective structures will protect the inner layer of the dentin. Dentin will contain the tubules which will conduct the heat and cold from the external environment to the tooth. When this protective structures called enamel or cementum is lost, will feel sensitive to the cold or hot foods. So there are various reasons for this sensitivity. Number one is loss of enamel. Number two is loss of tooth structure. Number three is caries. And number three is worn out fillings. Number four is exposure of the root because of the any gum infections or gum diseases. So there are various treatment options available for this sensitivity, and these treatment options will depend upon the cause and the severity of the problem. So the first treatment option will be desensitizing toothpaste. Your dentist will recommend you for a desensitizing toothpaste depending upon the severity of your problem. And the second one is fluoride gel application. This fluoride gel application is the in-office technique and which will protect your enamel and reduce the painful sensations. And number three option is a crown or a bonding agent. And number four is root canal treatment. If this sensitive tooth is persistent or we cannot treat with any other above options, we'll go for a root canal treatment. If you have any dental problems, please do visit Partha Dentals.